On 26th of April 1986, a fatal accident took place at Soviet Union's Chernobyl nuclear plant located in present-day Ukrainian area of Pripyat. It's been one of the most remorseful events of human history. The explosion itself and its resulting effects on air, water and the soil in the area proved to be excessively tragic due to severe radioactivity. Not only a large number of people suffered from traumatic situations, but all types of living beings faced drastic consequences of radiation, which led to mutations, some even completely disfiguring their entity. Visitors returning from the infected area bring different footages and claim to have seen mutated species of animals as a result of radiation. Today we'll acquaint you with a few mysterious mutated living beings from the surroundings of Chernobyl, as well as a few other places from the world. But before we get started, be sure to smash the like button, subscribe and click the notification bell for more such amazing content. Headless animal. A very conspicuous video of Chernobyl power plant area has been circulating the internet for quite some time. It shows a very strange animal running across the road which then disappears into the hedges. The animal resembles a deer or an elk or moose, but most astonishingly it doesn't have a head. Guys, it really is a baffling visual to see a headless animal prancing around like it's nothing. Maybe it's just an optical illusion which has been created due to hazy coverage by the camera. Too bad, we'll just have to keep scratching our heads to find out what's real and what's not. Weird-looking frog. An interested tourist visiting an area in the vicinity of Chernobyl witnessed a disfigured frog. He thought it prudent to capture this on camera. What interested him most was a prominently different shape of the frog's jaw. If it was any bigger, the frog might look like an alien from a scientific horror movie. If further investigations are pursued, it may prove to not be a frog at all. We sure hope it's just a disfigured frog. Better than it being some creature from outer space. Fish with strange head. An extremely strange fish was caught from Pripyat River in Ukraine. Its body looked like all other fish, but its head was quite abnormal. It had great resemblance to a pigeon, or to some extent a dolphin. An unbelievable fish having such a different head has never been seen before. Scientists believe that this change of head is most probably a result of mutations caused by radioactive pollution. If you've ever seen such a fish anywhere, do share it with us. Small monster. This small mutated monster was also found in the Pripyat River. People were bewildered to see its weird body formation. They inspected its body thoroughly to find the features of a normal aquatic animal. Its head seemed to be like a fish, but its body is covered with abnormal suckers. They tried hard to guess what it actually was, but to no avail. Experts are, however, still trying to wrap their heads around this appearance of anomalous living creatures in the area. A pig-like carcass. The young stalkers, as they like to name themselves, claim to recover the corpse of another mutated animal in the surroundings of Chernobyl. While they were about to finish their mission, they encountered a very conspicuously diverse carcass lying in the mud. It had a sturdy long tail, whereas a hairy body resembled a pig. The body of this strange being was stamped. It had enormous teeth and giant trunk hanging from the mouth. A stamp on its body indicated that some researchers might have carried out lab experiments on the animal. Seems quite abnormal that some people dared to handle this terrifying creature. Fish-looking sci-fi monster. A video showed another mind-blowing animal from Pripyat area. It greatly resembled a fish, but its gigantic jaw with enormous teeth and abnormally big skull made it quite distinct from a normal fish found in the water. At first look, it would make you believe that it may be a sci-fi monster, which sends a wave of awe through the body. Scientists opine that the fish was probably exposed to a large dose of radiation, which changed its features and turned it into a terribly ugly beast. Two-headed fish. There is a rare possibility that we come across a fish having two heads, because it's commonly believed that fish with double heads can't survive under normal conditions. They usually die within a short while. However, this short video clip shows a catfish having two heads. One is at the normal place, where the other has replaced its tail. Impressively, both heads are well developed and almost equal in size. It also possesses one of the frontal fins. We would have supposed it to be a manufactured product, but body movement including both the heads make us believe it's a real living being. Mysterious snake-like creature. A free video shows a mysterious creature in one of the lakes in the vicinity of Chernobyl. The owner of the video claims to observe a quite abnormal-looking animal swimming under the water surface. Neither the owner of the footage nor we are sure what it is in reality. We guess it might be a catfish or a snake which had been exposed to unprecedented amounts of radiation, and resultantly its body went through unbelievable mutation, leading to an enormous structure. Researchers commonly believe that it might be one of the anomalies generally prevalent in the area. Newborn offspring of unknown species. This footage shows us a very delicate and equally unique small creature. Seems to be a newly born offspring of a completely unfamiliar species on Earth. It has four leg-like extremities, its small transparent-looking fragile body having strange stains, and a huge disproportionate mouth make it the subject of astonishment. The author of the video received a large number of queries from internet users. People were curious about the future outlook of the creature, probability of its survival, and behavior. It's hard to guess or comment on these aspects right now, but maybe you can answer these questions in a better way. We'll wait for your response. A mermaid or humanoid with fish tail. A Canadian who captured this clip put forward a claim to having filmed some scientists handling an anomalous creature. He strongly insisted the scientists were carrying a mermaid or a humanoid bearing a long fish-like tail and fins from a lake in the surroundings of Chernobyl. It's quite abnormal, but no word has been received from anywhere regarding authenticity of the claim. Unknown creature hanging from ceiling. A video by an unnamed author shows some creature completely unknown so far. These strange animals are hanging from the ceiling and have a great resemblance to the alien creature filmed in the movie with the same title. These creatures with tentacles seem to be quite awesome and dangerous. Definitely, we would be careful enough to avoid any contact with these terrifying animals. We hope the man who captured the footage was also aware of what he handled and took due care, if it really was a living being. Worm with an enormous head. Two bloggers shot a video showing a strange-looking worm. While they were exploring a widely abandoned exclusion zone, they picked up a seemingly suspicious rock. There, they discovered a gigantic worm with enormously big eyes and mouth. It was quite opposite to the species of worms inhabiting that area. Probably the bloggers also hit another mutant affected by the pollution of Chernobyl. We can expect to get more mutated creatures captured by camera from surroundings of Chernobyl in future as well. Confusing deer-like animal. We can see a deer-like animal in this footage. It appears on the screen for a very short duration and then vanishes away. No doubt its body resembles a deer, but its head confuses the onlookers. The internet users raised a lot of questions about the animal. Most of them tend to believe it was just a deer. Some think its head may have been mutated to something very ugly as a result of radiation, but can it just be an illusion as the camera caught its silhouette from a formidable distance instead of focusing clearly from a reasonably good angle as well as distance? Puppy with elongated trunk-like nose. The strange puppy with nose anomaly was born in the village of Argentina. It has a tapered trunk-like nose resembling an elephant. Apparently, the figure of the puppy reminds us of the well-known character Dobby from the infamous series of the Harry Potter movies. The poor owner of the puppy came to know about the abnormality when he inspected his newly born puppies. He segregated the strange puppy and rushed to a nearby vet, but they failed to make out any specific factor leading to the issue. Some of the journalists working in the area were convinced that the mutation had been caused due to a large amount of pesticides used by the farmers for better agricultural production. But surprisingly, they haven't seen anything like this before. Eight-legged baby goat. An astonishing baby goat was born in a small village of Croatia. The owner of the barn was flabbergasted when he noticed the baby goat having eight legs and both male as well as female genitals. The owner called it perhaps the miracle of nature and was proud to show it to journalists. Initially, he thought his goat had given birth to twins, but later he realized it was just one animal and he felt quite insane. He rushed to the vet where he was told that eight-legged baby was probably an underdeveloped conjoined twin. Some skeptics believe the mutation has taken place most probably due to environmental pollution. Heap of worms. This video shows a curious creature like a heap of worms moving really fast, but just like a single organism. The footage was shot by Dean in his backyard, who then released it on the internet. Viewers' opinions over the organism are very divided. Some of them think it's an alien, where others assert it's a mutant which had managed to escape the lab. Some are pretty convinced and sure that it was just a bunch of worms, probably gathered to ensure their safety from predators by adopting a collective shape. Mesh-like creature. There may not be any living beings with 10 arms roaming around, but scientists have noted significant genetic changes in organisms affected by the Chernobyl disaster. According to a 2001 study in biological conservation, Chernobyl caused genetic mutations in plants and animals increased by a factor of 20. Among breeding birds in the region, rare species suffered disproportional effects from the explosion's radiation compared to common species. During her trip to Chernobyl, a Chinese woman managed to film a strange thing. She strongly believed she filmed a new form of living being. It looked like a mesh net while static, but it also moved. She captured the image in the area of notoriously known red forests. Since the uploading of this video, internet users have been discussing this creature vigorously. You can easily see the creature constantly dragging on the sandy soil and changing its shape. The creature looks like entangled wires while it's static, but seems curious when it starts moving around. Giant maggot. You might have seen a lot of surprising animals, but the one filmed in this video is certainly different from all of those. It seems to be a giant maggot or larva seeking to reach its home. We really wonder how one feels to be so close to a place where such weird creatures reside. Trench-like organism. A few wandering tourists discovered this trench-like animal in the surrounding areas of Chernobyl. No one was sure to identify this living being. Most of them were convinced it was probably a starfish, as it resembled it quite a bit. However, a very confusing mystery remains. Why it was found at a place which had nothing common to its actual natural habitat? Most marine biologists are still puzzled to positively identify it as a known species. Some of them have reached the conclusion it might be a mutant morphed into this ugly condition due to environmental pollution. And so we come to the end of our project. We hope you guys were as blown away by these incredible organisms as we were. Do tell us in the comments which of these surprised you the most. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. See you all next time.